My name is George Lovett. I'm from Baltimore, Maryland, and I decided to audition for American Idol because I had auditioned in the past before, and I feel like I got sent home a little bit too early, and I'm just back to kind of redeem myself. I'm the next American Idol because I feel like I have a voice. I feel like God placed a voice in me, and I feel like it's just my duty to present it to the world. I feel like I would be just betraying everything I believe in not to, you know, be the next American Idol.
So on the count of three, who's your next American Idol? One, two!